Leaders from 1st Battalion, 5th Infantry Regiment conducted an assessment of their soldiers at Birch Hill Recreation Area on December 5th. Monty Bowen explains what they are preparing for in this week's military report.
The soldiers earlier this month were getting ready for the USARAC Winter Games, which are scheduled for March of 2015.
The event today was meant to mimic the events of last year's USARAC Winter Games, just to prepare our teams for the USARAC Winter Games in Anchorage that'll happen next year. So we're using this as an event to validate our teams and to select the soldiers that are going to represent 1-5 Infantry next year.
Operation Bobcat Ice began with 6 10-man teams snowshoeing up Birch Hill while pulling a sled.
We had soldiers doing cross-country skiing, downhill skiing, biathlon shooting, and 3-mile loop, snowshoes in Occhio.
There was good weather during the training, and that helped.
We had to get outside while it was still decent enough and warm enough to go outside. The weather wasn't too bad, so go outside and do stuff in the woods. It's our job.
Getting ready for the games can be a fun event for the soldiers.
Who wouldn't rather be skiing down Birch Hill than sitting in an office? So I think the soldiers had a good time with it as well.
For many of those taking part in the training, this was their first time skiing. This is Monty Bowen reporting.
The Military Report is brought to you by Stanley Nissan, innovation for all.